I'll be starting a Gacha Apps Genshin series, but I can't start until I answer one question. Who should the Abyss sibling be for this series? This will determine how the story videos go. So will it be Lumion or Aether?